I want to get smart if they will let me. All my life, I wanted to be smart and not dumb. And my mom always told me to try and learn, just like Miss Kinnean tells me. But I always forget things. Today they told me I could get smart just by a little surgery. They say it has some risk though, and I told them I don't care. There is a ton of tests I have to do. One of them is writing in this journal every day. Another is a mouse they call Algernon. They say he will help them help me get smarter because he has had the same surgery as me. They say Algernon is super smart. I bet he is smarter than me. Every day I race Algernon through a maze. He runs through a tiny wooden one while I figure it out with pen and paper. He always beats me. I have lots of friends at the bakery I work at for Mr. Donner. They laugh a lot, and they always make sure I am part of their jokes, though I don't always understand them. Their punchline is, "You sure pulled a Charlie Gordon there." They're my friends, and they like me a lot. I'm going into the surgery, and it's scary. I don't know what to expect. I see a whole new world.
Born and sun, I am a bird, wearing a brown polyester shirt. You want a coat, maybe some fries, the roast beef combo's only $9.95. It's okay, you don't have to pay, I've got all the change, everybody knows, it hurts to grow up.
I'm remembering all kinds of things from my past. Now what will happen to me?
Born and sun, twin.